Mountains are cathedrals, grand and pure, the houses of my religion. I go to them with reverence as others go to church to worship. From their lofty summits, I can view my past, dream of my future, and with unusual clarity of mind, experience the present moment. Up there, I celebrate creation. On every journey, I am reborn.